Bronx, New York City. Hey, Facebook, thank you so much for coming out. 241st Street. Hey, everybody, welcome to the Saturday Night VIP Red Light Special Edition of The Quiet Storm. I'm your girl, Kim T. Williams. Keep it locked right here. As we go into the 70s, we're going to be featuring the emotions tonight inside The Quiet Storm. Don't forget to tell a friend, don't forget to like and share. Can't you know your DSK Studios?
You're my love. Stop loving the man. feeling, though I know you're not feeling for our love we will share, you share with someone else.
Thank you.
Brown and I'm playing tonight.
We got a feeling, KGWD. Studios. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel at Kim Kim T. Williams. Everybody, keep it locked right here, KTW DSK Studios.
Thank you.
That's why we can, you know, look at the studio and talk to one another. Isaac Hayes, everybody, thank you so much for joining us. KWDSK Studios, 241st Street, Wakefield area, Bronx, and New York City. This song is called By the Time I Get to Phoenix. KWDSK Studios, home of the Quiet Storm. Music you love to remember.
We I'm talking about the power of love now.
Mr. Isaac Hayes, rest in peace.
I'm going to tell you what love can do.
Let him explain.
You know when they say love makes the world go round, that's the truth. Love can make you or break you. Can make you laugh, it can make you cry. You're happy, can make you sad. Boy, if you hung out real bad, the kids are jealous of love can make you mad. Oh yeah. Everybody's got his own thing. Everybody's got his way of doing a thing. I wish I'd have jumped to do a tune that is very popular. It was written by one of the great young songwriters of today. Now, I don't know what he was thinking about or what inspired him to write this tune, but it's a deep tune. It's a deep meaning to this tune because it shows you power of love can do. I shall attempt to do it my way, my own interpretation of it. Like I said, everybody got his own thing. I'm gonna bring on down the souls there. I want you to bow out with me for a few minutes while I set it up. Now I want your imagination. I want you to travel with me. Young man was raised in the hills of Tennessee. When he reached the age of maturity, he moved to the West Coast. And he fell in love when he got out there to this young girl. Oh man, she was out of sight. She was bad. Sometimes. One day, old boy got sick, and he hadn't come home. I don't have to tell you what he found. Oh, it hurt him so bad. He said, "Baby, mama, why?" That's all he could say. But she said, "Oh, gone fool, you doing it." The man wasn't doing it, but that's the only excuse she could give him. He said, "Mama, I can't take it. I got to leave you. I'm going to leave you." He packed his little rag, you understand? And he started out the door. And when he reached the driveway, you understand? He went in that bag just like my man, Tyrone Davis. And he said, "Oh, mama, mama, can I change?"
Remember, that's us, DSK Studios, home of the Glimpse on.